Well, it's my job tonight to introduce tonight's guest host. He's a star of television and film. You might recognize him from such things as Buffy the Vampire Slayer or Austin Powers. He's also in The Family Guy, and he's a co-creator of his own show, Robot Chicken.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, my friend, Seth Green.
Tonight's special guest host of Monday Night Raw. This guy's great. You know, Donald Trump did own Raw for all of a week, but he did make some changes like this one, having a guest host instead of a general manager. And you know what that means for the guest host.
I've heard about America going green.
Hey, you know, Seth Green is going to be the guest host tonight. And along with that job goes, well, it's Mr. Trump with unlimited powers. I mean, he can do anything he wants to here tonight on Raw. He's running the show. He's running around the ring as well. But be careful, be careful.
Wait, Randy, don't you want to hear about tonight's main event? I think you might be interested. In fact, I think everybody might be interested in what I got planned for the main event. Huh? Yeah, because I think Randy Orton and the Legacy are going to fight the team of Triple H and John Cena. And me.
Anyway, man, hey, good stuff out there. You ready for the night? This is going to be great.
Yeah, I'm actually getting more nervous by the second, to tell you the truth. I think I might be in over my head.
You might be in your head? Yeah. I'll tell you what. Follow me out there. I'll take care of you.
Okay.
All due respect. I mean, if you want to hang out with Dudley Do-Right over here,
This doesn't need to end up in an argument. I'll be honest, we both know he's going to get killed anyway.
There's that point.
Does there seem to be a lack of enthusiasm right now?
Yeah, much less animated than he was at the beginning of Monday Night Raw. Remember, Seth Green came out here earlier tonight. He actually made a comment to Triple H about Randy Orton saying they were showing Triple H and Dakota Fanning in that Robot Chicken scene.
Right.
He said Triple H hasn't fought any whiny little girls since Smackin' Orton.
Yeah.
That's setting Randy Orton off. Night Raw. We are live at the Amway Arena in Orlando, Florida.
And do not adjust your sets. Yes, that is Seth Green.
Oh,
he has been tagged into this match.
John Cena has tagged his teammate Seth Green into the six-man tag team match.
And Seth, I think, is saying, what do I do now?
Well, Triple H, his other tag team partner.
Yeah,
directing traffic.
Make a fist and throw it
right to the face of Cody Rhodes.
I can't believe it, and neither can Seth Green. He looks astonished.
Well, Seth feeling good about himself for a moment.
Yeah, don't get out of your corner, Seth.
Oh, wait a minute.
The race is on.
Oh, and Triple H lining right, and that is the Cerebral Assassin.
Well, Cody Rhodes in hot pursuit of Seth Green, who had just jacked his jaw. Get in there, Seth.
And look at Seth, going to go for the cover. Seth goes for the cover on Rhodes. Well, he's hit him in a kick out. And wisely, that made the Cena.
Second against Orton.
Look at Randy Orton. Look at Green. Look at Seth Green. The cover. And Seth Green saving the matchup.
Look at that man. The champion Randy Orton back there.
What is going to happen when Randy Orton puts that WWE title on the line?
Special guest host. Bossing around and running Raw next week. Dusty Hill, Billy Gibbons, ZZ Top.
Two sharp-dressed men. The guest host of Monday Night Raw, live.
Ha, 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 ha. Yes.
The Deranged.